Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're doing the second half, well, more like the last quarter of Galaxy tonight. Because last time, we did seasons 1, 2, and 3. Season 3 gave me a little bit of trouble right at the end, but we managed to coward it out okay. So let's get a good old start on Season 4. I don't expect this will take all night. But after that, we'll do some runs of the void and see where the night leads us from there. Alright, I just gotta take a second to remember my controls, as always. And they can yap. All right. Oh, that's right. They gave me some shit. All right. Anything cool I want to buy right away? None of this stuff's really that great. Except that. We'll grab that. And we will grab... Ah, damn. 1,000. I probably should have gone that for that first. Oh, well. That's fine. I'm just going in with a little extra boosty boost. Okay. All right. So, we are in the last few days of November here. I gotta remember my controls here. Alright, so that's normal, that's back, that's boost, that's fire, that's juke is X, that's weird. Y is swap, okay, and B should be missiles. Alright, we're good. Alright, so this guy's got nothing. This big fat ass got such a huge ass hitbox. Like, he's got no chance. Boom, 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 boom. Wow, look at that shit. Look at that shit, so good. So anyways, last few days of November. I'm gonna finish off my promise to stream every night in November. Because I'm doing it in support of Giving a Flock. It's an indie game charity stream event that is benefiting Child's Play Charity. Child's Play buys Vigi games for kids that are in the hospital. Everybody enjoys to have a good time. Every now and again.
Taking damage.
So, if you have the money and if you are willing and able, send a few bucks Child's Play's way. There's a Tiltify campaign. Link to a Tiltify campaign in the channel details. Very first block on the left-hand side. Certainly appreciate whatever support you can give there. If you don't want to or cannot, or whatever your reason is, that's fine too. Just hanging out, supporting streamers, such not. Having a presence, whatever, is very helpful as well. So, thank you. Regardless of whatever support you are planning to give and or giving and or have given in the past. That's super cool of you. I already forgot what I was going to do here. What's my map? There we go. I'm supposed to destroy something? Is that... I completely skipped by the briefing. Didn't really care to listen to it because it's just a bunch of talking heads anyways. I mean, it's good voice acting. Let's be honest about that, but... Honestly, all these missions are just blow shit up or grab shit or whatever. So it's not really that big a deal if I skip it. I'll figure it out anyways. I'm just looking to salvage everything I can, get all nice and beef so nobody can give me no guff on the way through here. Just want to avoid what happened on the final mission of Season 3 last time. That was kind of embarrassing.
Get off of me!
Although it was rather well done, I think, afterwards, trying to recover my shit and then get out safely. Which worked out, so
get
whatever.
Get off of me, beast!
Ooh, bye-bye. Somebody's having a bad time down here. Oh, there.
Life burns you! I accept
that's another dude with a massive ass fucking hitbox with no aim, pretty much.
Hit me.
So I'm just gonna fly around
peril.
Him for a little bit.
Avoid.
See, look, look at that. He's got no fucking sense of leading his target. Boom, eat that? Shit. Although, if I remember the end of Season 4 correctly, I'm not probably gonna have a good time with that. Because that boss fight was kind of a bitch. Spoiler alert, there's a boss fight at the end of Season 4 here, but I'm sure we'll make it through just fine.
Right up the tailpipe.
Alright, what do we got? Fancy stuff. Ooh. Bounce shot. Okay, well, bounce shot's okay. Not super great, but we'll make it happen. Alright, those guys are a bit more of a problem.
Coming in hot.
So we're gonna go. We're gonna go in full bore with the mech here. Except we're gonna pussy out a little bit.
You'll have to get out of the mech.
Okay, alright, I was about to say, if he had hit me right before my shield regen, I'd be a little pissed.
Great hit.
You and your empire.
Alright, he's done. Fuck him, he's done. All right, I got tons of cash. What do you got for me, bro? Is that perma shield boost? It is. It's beautiful. What else we got? Loot Lord, fight plus 50% value. That's pretty good too. I don't have enough for it though. So we may or may not be back. Wait, what else did he have in that other slot? Oh, it's just a repair. Okay. We won't need that, I hope. Leave him to his Rasta music.
Raider Psycho, get off me! Man, I wish you fought as well as you explode. Yes.
I forgot I had the bouncy shot. I was wondering how I was hitting him.
Laters. Ooh.
Just gonna be checking my map all the time here just because. Excuse me. I hear the echo of something, but I can't fucking find it for whatever reason. Must be up around this corner. There we go.
What is it, amateur hour?
Did I just hit myself with my own shot? I don't think I can do that, right? I don't think I can.
Another one down. Yes.
All right, I'm supposed to destroy something. I finally figured out what my mission was after ignoring the mission briefing.
Oh, you wanna play? Trust me.
You guys. Oh, wow. You guys have no chance, man. What are you even doing out here? Except I hate the dudes with the splody shots. That's not, it's not a good time for anybody.
You're approaching the electrical room.
Time to turn out the lights.
Alright, well, we'll just go around here a little bit. It's fine.
Taking Raider fire!
Get some!
Oh, alright. Oh, you bastard, you still managed to tag me. What a little shit. Alright, fine. We're gonna do this. I'm done dicking around with that shit.
Raiders!
There we go. Also, I'll have a couple missiles to pick up on the way out anyways. May as well use them, right? Boom.
Now I just need to get...
So that's it? That's all I was supposed to do was come in and destroy that thing? Wow. They're really softballing it on the mission one here.
Lock and load.
Dead end. We'll check out that other empty corner just because we got plenty of time.
Target destroyed. Money in the bank.
Well, please tell me those are both shotgun dudes. I don't want to deal with the splody shots again.
I'm getting attacked.
Hey, game over. How you doing? Good to see you. Whoop. Oh, okay. You gonna try to pin me in the corner? Yeah. Eat some fucking missiles, you asshole. And have a few more because I'm feeling generous. And how about one more? Because. And one more. Whoop!
Don't get hit!
There we go, there's one.
Taking Raider fire!
There's two. Okay. Plus, we should have plenty of other missiles to pick up on our way out. So everything is fine. Alright, one more corner to check out. We'll be on our way. Venison burgers are delicious. I hope so. Pretty much venison, anything is delicious. Been so long since I've actually had it, though. Good thing I just ate, otherwise I'd be super hungry. So that was it. Just a little... I swear there was another box of something up here somewhere. Aha, there we go. Ooh, is there going to be free health in there? Ah, just missiles. I suppose I could buy one more health to top up, but I'm not gonna do that.
Engaging enemy.
Cause I'm not gonna be a stupid, silly-ass coward.
Fish face, coming in hot.
Whoop! All right. bastard.
Taking fire!
I can't believe how much fucking mobility they have for being essentially big, long-ass penis ships here.
Enjoy hell!
Eat some missiles, no, you dick.
Stronger than expected!
Whoop. Oh, whoops. I tapped the wrong button. Although, might actually be a little bit easier to handle here.
Take that! Curse you!
There,
good luck
eat
next
shit.
Time.
I prefer the ship overall. I mean, the mech's good. The mech's good for void mode, I guess. But I just don't like it very much. I know everybody else kind of loses their shit over it. It's like, oh my god, piloting a mech, oh man. But me, I prefer a good old shooty shoots. Oh yeah, what are these guys planning? Hello. Fucking idiots.
Smokey down.
Oh, thought you'd catch me on that one, huh? Oh, that's too bad. There we go. Perfect. Let's see who else is guarding the exit here and make quick work of them. Hey, ending on a good scrap count, though. 777. Lady Luck be on my side.
I surround.
Well, I suppose I won't end on 777 since I'll be dealing with this guy.
It begins.
Oh, intercepted his own missile for me. What a kind fellow.
I embrace the void. Feel the burp.
You give me missiles right away too? No? Alright, that's fine. Just be on our way. No probs.
I'm home.
Come in, dear.
Sometimes, just sometimes, the voice acting is really fucking good. Really super fucking good. We get all oh, we missed one still. What the fuck? Ah, that's fine, I guess. It's fine. We'll see more mech after season 4 here, that's for sure. What am I doing in gathering scrap metal? Okay, that time I sort of listened before just clicking right on through. Let's get some fire and tightly packed, sure, why not? And the rest can suck my nuts. Alright, what did I actually end on since I got the scrap from that other dude at the end? I wasn't paying attention.
Roger, scrap. Here I go.
So now I've got bouncy fire shots. Very cool. Or very hot, depending on your perspective.
Right up the tailpipe. Ka-ching!
Alright, what else we got? Is it pierce shots? Ooh. No, now it's super cold. Okay. Well, he ran into that of his own accord. What a little shit. Alright, well, I guess ice is pretty good for these guys. I don't want to fucking deal with them.
Die!
Whoop! I fucking deal with them bouncing around like the little shits that they are. Eh? Uh-huh. Yeah, fly through that, idiot. Aw, oh, come on. Come on, man.
Nice shot, you jerk.
Eh, no props.
Woo! Bam!
Toasty toast. Icy hot. Icy first to dull the pain. Hot to relax it away. Whoa, okay, we're gonna back off a little bit there.
Another one down.
Curse snap.
Taking Raider fire.
That didn't hurt.
Wow, these guys are not great, are they? They do not see what's happening to their buddies.
Fighting to the big boy.
They're just rushing on in. Be like, hey, I'll get him. All right, what's this guy got? Anything that I want? No. Oh, well, crackling shields would be nice. Maybe we'll hit that on the way out. We get enough scrapperoonie here.
Oh, I'm hit.
Oh, alright. Good shooting, bro. Good shooting.
You're gonna die now.
Okay, I'm gonna run a little bit. Oh, you little shit. Okay, these guys are better at leading their shit.
Taking damage! Lucky shot!
Eat some missiles, you fucker.
Damn right, you, human!
How about Attack. You? Boom, ba boom, boom, ba boom!
You can't kill me! You'll pay for this!
Oh, well I can't played. Kill you, can I? Can't I? Whatever the word is. Four missiles, two strong ox, alright.
Ooh, bye-bye.
Alright, so there's another path out there, but crackling shields were what, 700? I might not even have enough to go.
Sensor scanning.
To go get them.
ATAC, you're nearing the scrap.
I'll bring it in. No worries.
I've been hit. For the Empire.
Whoa! What the fuck? Oh, I didn't even see that guy. As big as he fucking was. Got a big old blasty blast.
Still weak,
what a little
human.
Shit. Good thing
come
I had the three
me.
Shield, though. Excuse me, pardon me.
Becoming serious.
Yeah, he's gonna
fuck
next
time.
You. Maybe I will have the 700. Well, actually, maybe I won't. Okay, we don't have the 700. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Get back to the warp point.
Oh wait, after I destroy this thing. Maybe I should save it for some health, though. Yeah, that's probably a better idea. Ooh, can I end this one on 777 as well? That would be super good. Show that the RNG is truly with me.
And it's truly mine, human sighted.
For the Empire!
What is this guy's plan? Got this big-ass gun. Apparently doesn't know enough to use it as a bludgeon. Oh, nice. Kaboom.
See ya.
Whoop!
Such intellect.
Oh, we're gonna have to go sword to sword here. All right.
My shield.
What's my shield? X. Whoop! All right, come on. Ah, you bitch! Come on! Come on! I want to parry you, you little fucker. There we go. Whoop! Okay. All right, you got me once.
Taste
that's
my
enough.
Blade. Finally, a real fight.
Whoop! You missed again. What a little shit. Yeah.
All right.
Finish her off. Whoop. Come on, you little fucker. Whoop. Oh, that's too bad for him. Wow, 271 off of that one dude, huh? All right. And away we go.
Scrap delivery for one beam.
Accepting delivery now.
Yeah, you are. One, two, all right, that's good. Two coins, yay. I wonder what they do with those coins after this season. Do I get like super extra special bonus points or?
Boom, go the bad guys, a ticket.
All right, arm a bomb, okay. Very good. Yeah, let's get us some health. Cracklin shields, hellfire payload is a little bit more important. And the rest is fine. Let's go back to fire. I like being hot. Hot, hot, hot! Hey, Justin, how you doing? Good to see you. If I didn't catch that note too late.
Time to enter the Raider man cave and arm a bomb.
Usually you know, looking at Twitch more than YouTube, but I do glance up at it, so no probs.
Well, maybe underneath my laundry. Some of those piles are getting pretty big.
Taking damage.
All right, if you guys could come over here, please.
That
no? Yeah?
Bug.
All right, we got one.
Amateur hour.
All right, this guy's aim is really shitty. Look at that. Just skying right past him. All right, all right. You want some of this? You want some of this? Oh, there we go. Perfect.
And that's mine.
That is mine. What we got there? Oh, nice. Max health. Oh, it's like we were never damaged. And I don't see how anyone would prove me otherwise.
Ouch!
Shield flow out of my way.
Wow. What was that guy's plan?
Die, fool. The Empire
will never take the point. Is that all you got?
These guys. Oh my goodness. Woo! Oh, hey, we got a new entrant, huh? A new entrant. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Eat some missiles, please. Have another.
Show yourself.
Have a few more. Why not? And you too. Why not? Get lit, fucker.
Oh, well played.
Nice. All right. I think there was another thing back here, was there? Well, might as well check. Nothing! That wasn't a waste of time. Whoop! Okay.
Another one down. Dead bug.
Whoop! Alright, we got somebody else firing at me? Alright. Oh, that's right, I've got the heat sinks. It doesn't matter. Doesn't matter, I can just go willy-nilly right into everything. Well, any fire. Like so, whoosh. Getting lit up. Oh, am I gonna need to carry this all the way to the other half of the map? Probably. That's some trash. Alright, that's fine. We can do that without clearing the way.
Woo! Yes, sir! Well, have it, have it.
What is it, amateur hour? I'm getting attacked
yeah.
By
Batman. Oh, shit. Okay. All right. We're going to move through there. Fuck everything else.
Raiders rule.
Oh, you
want
to play?
Hey.
Hey.
Come on, Batman.
Come on, Batman. Come on, Batman.
God, I hate those guys with the double strength splody splodes. Not a fan.
Oh, yeah.
Smokey down.
Oh, and then he ran away like a little coward. Come on, man.
Space junk.
You're going to get in there. You got to own it.
Woo.
All right, so now, okay. Oh wait,
don't blow up with it.
Started the countdown. Wait, I gotta get there before. Oh no, it doesn't. Okay. Where's the dude? Oh, he's up there. All right, well, we got time for a quick pit stop. What do we got? Air missile, beam cannon, shields overcharge. Thank you. Another turbo charge. Why not? And that's all we got. Okay, where's the bomb? Excuse me, pardon me. I think the mech is very slightly faster, isn't it? Alright, just gonna leave that there for a second. Now, this thing can take damage, I think, right? So I gotta be careful. Or, minimally careful, rather. We need to be too careful.
Engaging!
American fish face, coming in hot!
Kill him!
Imperial fire. Better luck next time.
You ain't cutting my shield entirely down, you little shit. Alright, let's try this now. Zip, zip. Oh, alright, we'll put it over there, and maybe we won't put it there. Oh boy.
Can't take another hit.
Maybe we won't put it there, right next to the splody splode thing. Oh, wow, they are trying. They are going for it.
Get in some cover!
Ouch! Alright, nail that guy to the wall a little bit. Alright, step away from the bomb, please. No. Okay, alright, it's on three. It's fine. Plenty of time to do this. Uh-oh. Alright, hopefully that guy just gets pegged over and over. There we go, that's good enough.
Right up the tailpipe.
Okay, so this thing's been having some better days, so let's clear the way a little bit before we do anything else. Ooh, yeah, that's not looking good. Alright, let's drop it there.
Yes! Yes!
Okay. we're gonna wait this out just a little bit. Where is he? There you are.
I feel no pain.
Oh, you do not aim up towards the bomb, please. Okay, I should not aim up towards the bomb either.
Enough of this!
Yep.
One
There we go.
Get off me!
Oh, well played.
All right, let's clear the way before we do anything else. That seems a better idea.
Ooh, bye-bye. Oh, gross, gross, gross! Oh, that's gonna be gross.
Hey, your fate is decided.
Oh, this is a corner. Oh, zappy zaps, all right.
Here, the light. It begins.
Wow, that's handy.
I accept your challenge.
Spare yourself. All right, we're going to back off a little bit.
Expose yourself.
There's one, there's two. Eat shit. Okay, path cleared. Go back and grab this shit. Oh wait, there's still one more, huh? Still one more. Oh, it's the little turret. Whatever. He'll be fine. Oops. What the fuck is this? Can I latch onto walls to pull myself around? No. Damn. Alright, I don't think. So if I just let it go
now
right there?
Get out of there before that place explodes.
I don't get a time limit on this, do I? Alright, fuck it.
I just know.
Leave the fighting to the big boys.
And I can't. Can I shoot it? Like to make it go off faster? I don't think I can, right? No, okay. It's definitely shoot through. Glad I tested it though, just in case. You never know. Never know. There's no missiles I can grab on the way out, is there? No, fuck. Alright, that's fine. I'm just going into mission 4 with a little bit less arms. Whoop, careful. Wow, this is a very quiet escape. Where the fuck is everybody? Oh wait, that's right, I destroyed them all on the way in. You'd figure they'd send a scout or something to check out why nobody's responded at this base for a while, but I guess not. Oh, shit, no, it's on all the way on the other side, of course. Alright, that's fine. Let's go to the south? Well, it's telling me to go back in, what the hell? But there's no other way out. So fuck it, I'm going this way. I mean, where the fuck is it actually? Is the warp beacon actually inside the gosh dang thing? That seems kind of weird to me. That's usually not the case, but we'll check it out, I guess. That's what the game is telling me to do with the big flashy white pointer. What do we got? Oh, it's literally right next to it. What the fuck? Son of a bitch. All right, that's no problem. I like flying around anyways. Gosh dang it. I'm gonna blow a few things up on my way through just to make myself feel better. I think this happened last time too, actually, when I played Season 4 Mission 3. Ooh, there's another dude over here. How did I miss him? Oh, he's way back in the corner. Oh, there's another box, though. We going back. Going back for that.
Raider Psycho, get off me!
Boom!
And what did I get? Mech sword damage? Alright, I guess that's pretty decent. That was worth the time. Alright, where the fuck is the... I'm in this quadrant, where the fuck is the little escapes? Oh, there.
Home sweet home.
Why couldn't they do this for like every other mission?
Right. Earth.
They couldn't put it like right next to my fucking objective marker every time? No, I gotta put it outside or something. Whatever, it's fine. 2, 3, 4, 1,000, another one there. Okay. Mission 4, kill the bugs. Alright, we can do that. Anything else worth buying? More shields? Fuck yeah. Lock, stock, and ready to rock. Topped out? Sure, why not? Tightly packed? Yeah, sure. More miscals. And we're good. I do want my fire back, though. I do like the, I do like the little zappy zaps weapon power up, but I like fire better. It does that extra little bit of damage that I need.
So, bugs.
No other option. Wow, those guys just fucking drifting right by him.
Oh boy. Bugs it is.
Being attacked.
Receiving fire. My shields are blown.
Ooh. Wow. Literally had no fucking response to that.
That's great. My shields are down.
Fucking loser. Oh shit, I didn't mean to swap. I'm gonna keep torching this mofo. Oh, alright, you got a little swipey swipes on me, that's fine.
Damn you!
Like, what is this dude's recourse? He's getting his ass handed to him. Boom.
See ya.
Alright, where are we headed? We got a little boxy box. Oh, we got two little boxy boxes. We're killing bugs, I guess, right? Oh, I'm really speedy now, too. I like that.
Stupid Empire!
Foosh!
Man, I wish you fought as well as you explode.
I thought I saw a box on the way in here, didn't I? Aha! What do we got? A little pierce shot? Pierce shot would be nice.
Ooh.
Or an assault muzzle is really good, too.
The bug case.
A little bit faster, more accurate.
Unless bug.
Just out of reach. What an idiot! What a fucking idiot!
Ow, sharp. Yeah. Oh gosh.
Make sure there's no other boxes down here. Feeling that they don't show up on my radar for whatever reason. They do in the void mode, which is great. So otherwise I'd probably just cruise right past them.
Target destroyed. Woohoo.
Hey,
what's that? Whoop, 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 whoop.
Okay. Alright. Just be careful. It's fine.
Waste him.
Alright, get out of there. I'm not losing all my fucking shield off of that.
Taking Imperial fire.
No! Contact.
I wonder how large physically a mech would be able to be built before it would require more than one pilot. Now, that's a good question. Wasn't the okay, so there's something recently where Boom.
Taking damage.
There's something recently where I forget what the project was called, but Americans and Japanese were gonna have an actual mech battle or something. But the Americans had to rebuild theirs for being either too big or too unsafe or something like that. I think that might have involved two pilots. But I don't rightly recall. I know it was like within the past couple months or something. I have to look that shit up.
Receiving fire.
Which I think is kind of crazy that they're starting to do that shit. They could put those resources towards something a lot more important, but you know what? Whatever. It's fine.
Leave the fighting to the big boys.
It gives people something to do, right? Well, there's something over here. Oh, a little buggy bug. All right. Let's grab that.
Man, I hate bugs. Ha ha! See ya.
Ah, there's that dude up here. Yeah, I really wish I remembered what the mechs were called. Because of course there's a mech battle between the United States and Japan. Of course there is. Because why the fuck not? Oh, man. Let's see, what else do I need? Disposable armor, I guess? I mean, there's not really anything else I should be buying. Oh, crackling shields, just in case. Just in case I lose my 5 shield. My goodness.
Taking damage! I found a human!
I don't know, you'll have to look it up, man. It's pretty neat. As kind of crazy as it is, it's pretty cool.
Ah, why me?
Broke me down.
Like, I'm pretty sure they were just, like, fighting with paintball guns or something. Space but junk. Really fucking big paintball guns.
Avoid. Away.
Alright, I don't need to destroy these guys. I just kind of want to. Raiders,
prepare yourself. Yes.
Ooh, alright. Yes. They actually got some good aim this time.
Now I... come for you. Feel the burn.
Oh, you well feel played. The burn. You're the one that's on fire, little fucker.
Hit me at your peril.
All right, that was no big deal. Two more bugs to kill.
Taste the might of the Empire.
What? Another trophy for my wall.
Stupid Empire. I'm amateur hour.
You've scratched my paint.
Coming in hot.
For the Baron.
This guy is really bad at what he does. Can't take on one little teeny tiny ass starfighter. Come on.
By my head.
Yeah, come here. What's your plan, man?
You and your empire. Boom.
Wow, sometimes their AI is really good, sometimes they're really shitty.
Hey, what's that?
Oh, okay, alright, excuse me, pardon me.
Ouch.
Yeah, light each other on fire, you little shits. Alright, or don't, that's fine too. I'll just take care of all the heavy lifting here.
Come back, little.
You first, little bitch. You're the one who ran away. Why would I come back? God damn it. I lost all my extra shields. That's right. Whoop!
Die, die, die! Stop killing me!
Alright. Now that I got way off track because I was fighting those pricks, let's just finish this off.
Damn bugs!
They smell bad on the outside.
So I burg your way out of everything. Hey, it works, man. Don't mock the Zoidbergen. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. Whoa, alright, he's a little better at that. I mean, he's still gonna die, but at least he gave it a good go. Whoa, hello. He just came rushing right in. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me.
Ouch.
Better luck next time.
Do not doubt the power of the Zoidbergen. And sometimes you don't need the Zoidberg anywhere. You can just go right in, kick some ass, and get out.
I got him.
Money in the bank.
What we got there? Boost energy, okay. Come on, crawl over here, please. Alright, we got him a little bit.
Oh, not on the show.
One more.
killed all the bugs.
Killed all the bugs. Let's get the fuck out of here. On to the last mission, which I'm not really looking forward to. The boss battle is actually still kind of tough.
Damn you!
Alright. Oh, Jesus! Oh, okay. I got a little help here. Holy goddamn, that guy's big. I mean, of course he is, right? But he also has a very high, very large hitbox, so he doesn't pose much of a threat.
My shields are down!
You and your empire!
Damn you!
And that's mine.
Your bug conqueror returns.
Happy conqueror of bugs.
Good shit right there. Ah, 3 of 4, huh? Oh well, it's fine. All right, last mission. Here we go.
I've been thinking about a shortcut. According to the Raider King. But it means we'll need to jump right.
So sounds good. Let's.
It won't be foolproof.
Well, if there's anyone.
Of course, it won't be foolproof. Nothing is ever foolproof, is it? All right. And we're good to go. Damn, really disappointed I didn't get Pierce shot. It'd be great for this. Well,
reporting in.
I guess the Imperials have more. Like shooty weapons. They've got the big ass beam ships. The Raiders have the shotgun ships. Ah, fuck. Is this another escape? I think this is another escape level, isn't it? I don't like that.
Hey!
Because the one in season 3 was a pain in the asshole.
Another one down!
Space junk. Nice.
Oh, that actually worked really well. Oh, man.
What is it, amateur hour? Bam!
Alright, we got something. Wait, I just heard the Rasta music. Where the fuck was he? Oh, he's down in the corner. Okay. Well, we'll get some more money and then we'll pay him a visit, see what we can get. Some extra shields or something would be really nice for this upcoming fight. I don't think the Imperials do have a large shoddy dealio, do they? Alright, what you got? You got some extra shield for me? You sure as fuck do! I'm just missing a couple more though. Mirrored plating would be really nice too. 1,000? Okay, I might be coming back for that. The Raiders do have the sword ones, yeah. But I'm not sure that the Imperials have a shoddy at all. Pretty sure they don't. Alright, I heard another box echoing over there. I'm gonna have to hit that up. Once I go all the way around. Oh, nice. Just a little bit.
What the blade brings focus!
Raider Psycho, get off me!
Got it!
Money in the bank.
Whoop! Oh, of course
your
he fucking takes me on that. Excuse me, pardon me.
Come. I feel no pain.
If you guys could drift a little closer,
is
thank
that
you.
All you have? Fear the light.
Alright, we going through there, son of a bitch. They pop my extra shield too.
Now I come for you.
Another one down.
Oh, wow, well nice. Played. Synchronized exploding. Good work, fellas.
That is a dead bug.
Woo! All right, What was the mirrored plating? 1,000, right? Yeah, we'll have that, no problem. Get it on our way out. We're not running for our fucking lives.
Boom, boom.
Hell, we've almost got it now.
The blade brings focus!
I'm getting attacked by a madman!
Well, alright, this seems like a bad place to be. Let's get the fuck out, please.
The light burns you!
Into a slightly larger dead end.
Taking Raider fire!
Your fate is decided! You'll be mine!
Alright, let's get the fuck out of here, please.
Engaging. Avoid.
Alright, yeah, you wanna zoom by that, please? Thank you.
I'm getting attacked by a madman!
The light comes!
Oh, tag me.
No shields.
Oh, wait, my shield was back. Awesome. Is that other guy dead already, too? Nice. Oh, no. He just fled? No, he did get dead. Alright. There wasn't anything up here, right? It was just a big old dead end? Fuck it. Oh, I do have the 1,000 though. I guess while I'm down here. Just in case I need to run like a little coward. Okay. Mirrored plating. Yes, please. Alright, now we fancy and shiny. Which I don't know why little fancy future space guns would bounce off of that. I guess if they're using visible wavelength lasers, which appears they are, right? I mean, those are pretty visible. I guess that makes sense then. Because if literally the best defense against a fancy space laser was just having a mirror, that would be kind of a bad design flaw. Just saying.
Is that all you got?
Ah, jeez. Alright, well, it's a good dodge.
Ooh, yes, sir. I'll have it happen. I'll be right there.
Taking Raider fire!
That didn't hurt.
Oh, I missed that guy for some reason.
Nice job, jerk.
Right up the tailpipe. And that's
this is
mine.
Too shoddy, guys. Why aren't they fucking trying to get closer? You guys, your tactics are not the greatest.
Ooh,
there.
Bye-bye. Awesome. Upgrade.
Wow. More armor. Why not?
Boom!
Raider Psycho, get off me!
See ya.
Nah, of course it would blow out this way.
Raiders!
Boom!
Target destroyed.
Man, I wish you fought as well as you explode.
I'm getting attacked by a madman!
Making we got it. There, adrenal injectors. Hopefully I will not need that. But you never know. Oh shit happens sometimes.
Laters.
Ka-ching. In your face.
Oops, don't want to destroy that yet.
Hello, the boom.
Whoop. Get okay, yep, you can come you close to that, please. Thank you.
Better luck next time.
Fresh meat! Ouch!
Oh, you bastard. That's right. Let's always keep our shields here. Oh, eat that shit. Lots of missiles on our way out, just in case.
Taking Raider fire!
Ooh, bye-bye.
The coin. Getting to one health from here would be an accomplishment. Never doubt my ability to royally fuck things up. Because that could still happen. Alright, so we got the cube. We got to put it over there. Oop, and go up a little further, don't we? Nope, this way is fine. Ugh. Who fucking builds these places? I'm sure the fire marshal would have a field day with this place. Fucking ability to escape the building in case of fire. Oh, there's a supplies thing up there. How did I miss that? I bet it's gonna be health.
Beam,
oh, there.
I'm getting close.
Okay. Drop the cube. There you go. I'm stealthy. Oh, more missiles. Cat of space.
Money in the bank.
Alright, now we just gotta get the fuck out. This'll be easy, right? And you just go straight out the door. Let's go straight out the door. See, no resistance whatsoever. Look at this. This is a cakewalk. This is a fucking cakewalk. And now we just float our way back to the warp point. Mission accomplished. Job well done. Ready to pat myself on the back. Oh shit. But shouldn't be that much of a problem. Ah, you bastard. Come on.
This is where you die.
Oh, what the hell? Why isn't my fucking shield charging? Little shit. There we go.
There you are!
I'm getting attacked by a madman!
Raider Psycho,
get off me!
Click, click, click!
Even I felt that!
Raiders!
Alright, I forgot how much of a pushover this guy actually was.
Taking Raider fire.
Excuse me, pardon me. He's got good leading. He's got good leading. And I don't think he repairs, does he? I hope not, anyways.
Raider Psycho, get off me.
I do need to destroy that head-on missile launcher, though, please. There we go. Oh, wait. No, not yet. Not yet.
I'm getting attacked by a madman!
I got a couple more pew-pews in me. What? Oh, he's trying. He's trying. Bless his heart. God damn it. His shots always seem to be just one step ahead. That's alright, though. Did I get that other missile launcher? No, I didn't. Alright, well, that guy's done. Alright. He's got one more little shitting thing right there.
I'm getting attacked by a madman!
Not cool, my man! Not cool!
What do we got left? Not much. He is fucking exposed. And not in a good way. Excuse me, pardon me. Ooh, ow. Alright. Oh, come on, really? Fucking takes me right at the end. Oh shit.
Oh, hell no.
I'm out of missiles though, so we're just gonna have to play this cool. Play this cool and be a little pew 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 pew. See, look at that. He's got nothing.
Alright, no more.
And kaboomzos.
He wasn't bad.
Ow, ow, ow! Ow, 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 kaboom!
Okay, okay.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Atta boy, A-Tech. You got those dirty raiders off our back.
Great!
Alright, make with the warp point. Come on, let's get the fuck out of here.
We're in the clear. Can you make it to warp?
Yeah, I think so.
Thank you. Alright. Took one hit. That's pretty good, though. And dunzos.
Hang in there.
Doo-doo-doo. Ba-da-doo. Wait. Boom jams. All right. Only 5 of 6, huh? Disappointing. All right, let's watch the ending cutscene just because. We got the time.
Pilot A-Tech, you did it.
I did it, that's right.
Raider King, the ship is in great shape, and it's a straight shot to Earth.
Finally.
What could possibly go wrong?
I couldn't have done this without you. Let's take the Excelios home.
Yes, let's all go home.
Baron.
Oh, Admiral Akimoto, are you still doting about? I suppose you never did possess the good grace to die when you had lost to your betters.
Admiral, you know this guy?
God! Have you no girl? I am Baron to the Eternal Emperor. As a future slave of the Empire, it would behoove you to remember that.
16th Baron. And probably the most annoyingly persistent one so far.
Why, you insolent cur! But I digress. I suppose I ought to thank you. It would have been quite the headache to navigate through Raider space with that pest of a king buzzing about. Though, now that you've led me straight to your galaxy, I'm afraid there's nothing left for you but to watch as my armada strips your little planet bare of all resources and enslaves your entire race.
I don't like this guy.
It may be only us
seems like a little bastard.
Empire, but if going up against those odds gives me a chance to shut that high and mighty mouth of yours, then count me in.
Amen.
Let's do it, boys.
Alright, here's the fight I was looking for. Ah, but then they never did season 5, and they replaced it with the Void, so we don't get a fancy, dancy final battle. Unfortunate. Come on, guys, get to work on season 5. We need some closure here. Alright, well, that's fine. It's up to the Void anyways. I used to be... Wow. Okay, I'm only down to 19, huh? I think last time I left this, I was up at like 8 or 9 or something like that. But now people have apparently gotten their acts together and have... Holy fuck. Level 47. Yep. Okay. That seems doable. 6 million. Almost 6 million level 47. Holy shit. All right. Well, we'll see. Here we go. Let's give it a go! Let's do it! Okay. No props.
Let's hunt down that bear.
First shot right out the gate, we got it. We got it, no problem. This time I'll be using the mech a lot more because it's very useful. In tight spaces. Boop, doop, doop. Also, prepare the barf bags, because even I get a little nauseous with this. It's just always turning. It's like, oh, what?
Hello, hello.
Jump in.
Woo! Let's go have
another. Boom!
Oh, all right, you want to be a little cranky pants? That's fine.
Hope you got more than that.
I do have more than that. Thank you for asking. Come here, you little bitch.
Come on, baby.
Okay, alright, I'm not losing my extra shield like right away. That would be very embarrassing. There,
eat
that shit.
Oh, can't hide forever. Show yourself. Gremlin flank.
Oh, wow. Little shit.
I've been hit. Damn it.
Empire.
There we go. No problem. Sorry. What do we got? More shields. More boost. Mirrored plating. Wow, that's a really strong thing to get right out the gate there. But we'll take it. Ooh, that could have been bad. Little zappy zaps. Alright, where are these guys at?
I know you're here.
Damn, where are you? Fucking... Oh, that's perfect. I just gotta get around him.
Our shields are down.
Nice.
Later.
Oh, and I got one straight out. That's beautiful.
Taking Imperial fire.
Whoop.
Take that. Ah,
missiles. Whoa. Okay. Fuck are you, little shit?
You and your empire.
Feel my breath.
Whoop. Nope. All right, I'm gonna be a little bit more careful because I don't want to lose my extra shields here. It's really bad.
Stronger than expected. How can this be?
Yeah, eat shit. There we go. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. I heard little dingy dings. It's right over there. All right, flames would be really nice. Or a huge blast is also really good. Don't have to hit him with both to do double damage this time. Also, I think it fires a little bit faster too, which is super cool.
Stupid Empire!
Better luck next time.
My shield!
Think of all the enemies, those long skinny ones are the fucking most annoying. The big ass dudes with the big cans I can deal with. The sword swingers I can deal with. Those guys are the worst. Even the fucking raider shoddy dudes aren't as bad. Ow. Okay, excuse me, pardon me.
Amateur hour?
Damn you. Take that.
Take that. Kaboom. Alright, I think we're good here. Ending with, sub 40,000 on the first level. That's really bad. Thanks, RNG, for not helping me. But, level 1 cleared. No hits. A good start, if ever there was one. Would have preferred 50 plus, but that's okay.
Sometimes I...
Yeah, whatever. Nothing. Ooh, wait a minute. Yoink. Everything else is good. Let's get back out there.
What is it? Die for that.
Oh, you wanna play? In your face!
Ooh, he wasn't bad. Ka-ching!
Got him! Hey!
Got who, you bitch? Alright, maybe the dudes with the splody-splode shots are a little bit worse. Only because they intercept my shots all the time.
That didn't hurt.
Come on, stop moving around, you little bitch! Alright, fine, eat it.
Die, die, die!
I hate that so much.
I'm getting attacked by a madman!
Fucking got the little side jukes going on. Although, do I have that too? No, I don't. Or maybe I do. I don't.
Right up the tailpipe.
Do I? Actually, let me check my controls once. Do I have little side jukey jukes? I do! It's left bumper. I never use it. Maybe I should be using that. Alright, game over. Thanks for stopping by. See you later. I'm so sure that fucking does anything now. I mean, it just does a little kind of circle strafe, but kind of not. I don't know, it doesn't seem all that useful. Oh, maybe it's useful. Who knows? I just gotta figure out how to fucking use it.
Lucky shot. A scratch. This is serious.
Woo!
Another one down.
Curse you! My shields are down.
Curse you, Buzz Lightyear.
Better luck next time.
What do we got? A little bouncy bounce? All right. Would have preferred penetration shot. Hey, hey. That'll do.
Now I didn't mean it. Come back.
Just gonna turn. turn that down just a little bit. I forgot how loud the music got.
What a shot!
There we go.
Broke you down.
Well, ah, shit. Please don't. Okay, good. I'd say I hope that doesn't nuke the rest of my shield there.
Yes.
And quieter engine, which really doesn't help me unless I'm being a big old coward. Which is almost never.
Shield's out!
I'm hit!
Leave the fighting to the big boys. And that's mine.
Ah! Receiving fire! Shield's down!
There we go.
Destroyed.
Okay.
Hey, fat human! Here! Can't you take me?
Yes, I do think I can take you. You're not really much of a threat on your own.
I'm hit. Death is upon you. It'll take more than that.
Oh, well played.
You'll have to hit harder than that.
Okay. I can do that.
Take it, damn it!
He wasn't bad.
Damn you!
Alright, you got good, one good strike on me. Fuck off. Woo! Kaboom! Alright, that's a little bit better. Getting that 108 into level 3 here, I guess. Still no hits taken. Still got the extra little shield of shield. Things are looking good. Doo-doo-doo! Wow.
Not bad, kid.
Alright, what do we got? Turbocharge, sword stunner, I guess. I mean, I got really nothing else. I don't want the precision muzzle, even though it gives you extra damage. I need to be able to fire fast. Gotta go fast!
Yes!
Ready or not, here I come!
Raider Psycho Cosmic!
I feel no pain!
Oh, alright, let's run
you.
A little bit.
I accept your challenge!
Raiders!
Challenge accepted.
Well, next time.
Space junk.
Oh, bastard! Tagged me right when it was getting ready to recharge. You son of a bitch. Alright, well there goes our extra shield. That's right. So he's gonna die. This guy's not really much of a threat, because he's running around like a little fucker. Come on, you little dick. Whoa! Alright, push me into that garbage.
Right up the tailpipe.
Alright, I think level 3 is where you fight the first Baron, right? All right, so that's gonna be a bit of a bitch, but whatever. Oh, whoopsie.
Human, prepare yourself.
Receiving fire.
Whoa, beamy beam. All right, okay, it's fine.
You can't hurt me.
Excuse me, pardon me.
I've got you now.
Bastards.
I'm hit.
Got, oh my goodness. All right, it's fine, it's fine. Things fine.
Receiving fire. My shield's ablaze.
Oh, fuck you. All right, old bastard.
My shields are down.
He's no props now. God, why is his shield like 20? That's so garbage. My shield is 2. There's a fucking order of magnitude higher.
My shield to blow.
I suppose they got nothing else, so they need every bit of protection they can get.
Yeah. Oh,
they get super cooled? Okay, that's something.
Nothing on my radar.
You dare? Your time has come.
Whoop. All right, excuse me. Just gonna cruise on through that one.
Taking damage. Shields out.
All right, there goes that guy.
Money in the bank.
My shield. Becoming serious.
The fighting to the big boys.
Nice, cool. 12 grand for each of them. I like that.
And I hate bugs.
Perfect. I didn't miss a big thing, did I? Like a big box, ability, weapon? No? I think we're good. So we got the super cooled core and something else.
Taking damage!
Stop it now!
Meet my wrath!
Oh, that's the Baron dude. It's like, okay.
Sensor scanning.
Receiving fire!
Oh, good. Now we got another.
Hit.
All right, eat shit, please.
I'm hit!
You little coward. Whoa! Okay, we got two beams going on here. That's fine. Well, okay, bugging out.
Shields down!
Oh, you little shit. Oh, okay, alright. Fuck off.
I've been hit.
Shit.
My shields are down!
Eat some missiles, you shit ass.
Coward!
Come here, you little fucker.
No.
There, he's gone. What? And then he fucking nailed me from off screen? That's fun.
Show yourselves.
Little bastard.
Find these rogues quickly.
Oh, what the shit? Oh, that's garbage. Fucking whatever. Asshole, 216, that's awful. Alright, we're doing that again. Yikes. About 20% of my best. Yuck. Yuck, yuck, yuck. Little bastards. Because having two dude fucks with beam weapons sitting right there is really fair. Really fair, thanks, RNG. We'll appreciate that.
For the Empire!
Engaging!
Contact! Human!
Take it! Fire!
It's a quick two shot on me, what fucker?
Taking damage!
No, come on! No, are you human. Fucking serious? Eat it. Well, there goes my extra shield already.
Can't kill me! I'll destroy you!
You little fucking coward. Eat it. There.
Oh,
what? He's not dead? Fuck off!
I'm hit!
Are you for real with that? Oh, alright. No, fuck it. We're restarting. This is garbage.
Empire.
That's fucking trash. That is so trash. Alright, this is fine. Oh, daily challenge. Alright, Missileman. Let's do the daily while we're here, I guess.
Okay, you ready?
Wow, yeah, that's a lot of missiles. Is that charge or big shot? Big shot. And burst? Yeah. Yeah. So I don't think I can get anything else, right? From here? I kind of don't like the burst fire, but whatever. We'll see what happens. Ditch that as soon as we can. Wow, yeah. Looking super beef with all these missiles, I guess.
Eyes ahead.
Find them! Human, here! Enemy spotted!
Oh,
ooh,
just rubber. Missile upgrades. I don't get an extra
Saving
health,
fire.
I don't get an extra shield.
Lucky shot.
You little bastard. There. Eat it.
See ya.
I wonder if there's more missile drops then, too, to compensate for all of this?
Hey,
well, nice.
Well,
all right. Let's
look who it is.
Take a quickie hit there.
Has come.
Think I get any extra maneuverability either, so this is great.
Raiders.
Wait, focus.
There. Wow. Whoa. It's just from two extra. Can't scan through walls apparently.
Has come.
Oh, sticky missiles too, and flame missiles. Awesome.
Oh,
all right.
Well,
I think I'll grow to like this a little bit. Just gotta keep an eye on my missile count.
No, not on
this show. Don't bite me.
Take
that.
Coming in hot.
Contact. Stronger than expected.
Whoop, excuse me.
Whoop. Next time.
All right, there we go. No problem. What else we got? Do I even get upgrades going through here? I don't think so now. Gosh dang it. I mean, I like missiles, but I need to have like a solid primary as well.
Bad bug.
Bad bug. Oh, bastard. All right.
Oh,
all right. We'll just back off there. It's fine.
Psycho. God, get up!
Bastard. There.
Is that all?
There we go. Good enough. I think there's an extra missile pickup around here somewhere, yeah? No. Damn it. You know what? That's fine. Going in with three less is okay. Oh, I can go with my mech too. Alright. I don't think I have any mech upgrades though, so this is gonna be pretty much just a token resistance. To get those guys. Oh, what? How did they bring up their shields right away? They should have been fucking burst. Oh shit.
One down.
Raiders?
Oh yeah! Stop it! Stop it!
There we go. Get those little Woo! Shits out of there without wasting missiles. Alright, who's the extra little group that wants to get their butthole pounded a little bit?
Receiving fire! Break and attack!
Ooh, bye-bye!
Ah! Shields out!
Yeah. 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 There we go. I suppose I should be more careful, actually, considering this is the daily after all. Oh well. They're very paltry level 1 at 40k.
Even if you kill them.
Oh, I can buy more shit. Well, that's good. But I don't get any big pickups, I guess, is what I'm taking from this. Alright, big tank is fine. I could get something better there, and more missiles will. Just pick up whatever we get. No need to buy them. It's a waste of money.
Nothing on my radar. Where are you? Take that.
Did they get all three? Oh, only got two of them. Whoa! Where is that guy thinking? Yeah, nice. Oh, good fucking spread there. Wow, those missiles will do something. They will do the job.
What? Who's that?
Alright, that guy's done. Oh, this guy's being a little bitchy.
The light. I know your fear.
No shields. Raiders.
I embrace.
Whoop.
I'm getting attacked.
One
by
more
a
shot
man.
Should do it. There we go. Bad. I'm not missing any like big pickups, am I? I didn't see any in the first fucking level. Huh? Oh, perfect.
I found a human.
Oh, did you now?
Pow.
Alright, well, Woo! There's two of them.
Uh-oh.
Nice. Yeah, could use a few missile drops, though. We gotta find some fuckers with missiles. Gotta really be up in their mug to get all those three of those
no
to hit.
Tracking.
Receiving fire!
Heal my wrath!
There we go. If you guys could. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Oh my goodness, that guy.
No!
Almost getting his shot on there. Oh shit.
Taking damage!
My shield!
My shields are blown!
Alright, this guy should have some missiles for me. There we go. That's better.
Money in the bank.
Ha! What a shot!
Oh, can we nail that sucker right away? There you go.
Hi,
bitch. Oh, come on! Again, takes me right at the fucking cusp of my shield recharging. You little shit.
Got him. Hey.
There. Bastards. Ugh, again. Bump doop 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 doo, bump doop 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 doo. Doo doo doo, boo doo doo. Alright, was that level 2 or 3? I think that was level 2.
Not bad, kid.
Alright, what else we got? Orange really doesn't matter. Turbocharge is good. Damn it, I'm a little short though. Alright, let's get some more missiles there since I needed 7 of 8 anyways. Need something better than that burst fire though. It's not doing me any favors. Not helping me cause.
Huh?
Huh? Hey, here! Gremlin Flank!
Shield down!
Bastard.
You and your empire!
Oh, oh that's down. Good. That's real good.
Taking damage!
Oh dear.
My shields are blown! Receiving fire! Break an attack!
Okay, well this is going significantly worse now. Don't, you fucking coward. Come here.
Man, I wish you fought as well as you explode.
Shields out!
Alright.
I found the human!
Shields
oh,
out!
Oh, you little shit.
Taking damage!
Whoop! Nope, nope, yeah! Fuck off.
I'm hit!
Leave the fire to the big boys.
Fuck. Heck, it's nuts.
Shield down. Clear the way. In your face.
I'm getting attacked by a madman.
This is gonna hurt just a little. Where'd you run off to?
Holy shit. God, even when they're fucking covering that shit, they move super fast. Gosh dang it. Alright, this isn't looking great. This might be the last level here.
Smash your green guts. Take that. Machines are down.
Ooh. Oh, that's a beam. That panic swapped into mech. Oops.
Meet your fate, piggy.
Oh, that was fair. Why did I get hit by my own shit there? Come on now. Welp, that was stupid. That puts me at number one because I'm one of the more recent ones to play this fucking daily. All right, you know what? It's fine. It's fine. I'll take it. Son of a bitch. All right, we got time for a couple more at least, though. Not be relegated to missiles only here.
Here you are, little human. Engaging.
Empire.
Oh, that's right. I've got only the one extra shield. All right, so let's stay out of his way for a bit. All right, I'm feeling much more comfortable with this loadout already. Some extra lasers. We're a little bit faster. We got some more health.
Receiving fire. My shields are blown.
Yes.
Hit. Shields down.
Please, 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 please. A little dingy ding. There it is.
Oh yeah.
And more missiles on top of it. So okay, I'll take it. Whoop. Oh crap.
What? A tasty treat.
And more fire on my side. All right, I'll take it. Oh, you bastard.
I feel no pain.
Direct hit.
Woo. Yes, sir. But
oh, well played.
Yes. Little bastard.
Hello,
just charges through and hopes that he hits me. There. One more.
Taking Raider fire
right up the tailpipe.
Yes.
Huh?
I've been hit. Enemy spotted.
Taking Imperial fire.
Yeah.
Another one down.
Take the big fucker first. Boom.
Ooh.
All right, who's running back up here? Oh, they'd be dead.
What? Contact! Human! Stupid Empire!
Peggy Fire! Come here, you little fucking coward.
They are really angry.
There we go.
Better luck next time.
Oh, I didn't have missiles.
Taking damage.
What a dick.
Woo! Space junk.
All right. Well, geez, 33,000 only. That was a very sparse level one. The fuck. Ba-da-bam.
It's a dirty
Alright, what else we got? More armor, some shields. Looks like that's all we can get. Oh well, at least we got early fucking flame shots. Pretty good. What? I took a fucking straight up hit there?
Human, being attacked.
Whoa! I'm surprised that didn't hit me.
A shield.
Ow, you little bitch.
Take that, maggot.
Money in the bank.
Got you.
Fine. Oh.
What is his plan? I mean, come on. Start using that shit. Start using that shit as a bludgeon, you idiot. I mean, it's space, well, there's no fucking air resistance, you just swing it wildly around. Ooh, that was probably a poor choice.
I'm hit!
Target destroyed.
Engaging enemy! My shields are down!
Coming in hot!
Oh dear. Oh, okay. Clip fire,
Take that!
Oh, come on! Whoa. Then he pops the rest of my shield. What a little shit.
Face me.
What a little shit. That's right. Guess we'll just have to deal. And we'll take clip fire for now. I'll probably just swap it off at level break here, though. I mean, it does the job. It does some good damage. But you gotta be fucking spot on with it. I only get 5 shots because I got the doubles, that's why. I was wondering why I had so few.
Shields down, take your cover.
You and your empire.
Whoop, excuse me, pardon me.
I'll destroy you.
Alright, excuse me, pardon me. Alright, time to fight this on my terms, you sons of bitches.
Better luck next time.
Woohoo. Whoop.
Prepare to die.
Ah, you bastard, come on.
And
they fucking run away like cowards. Yeah, eat shit. What you got, little bitch?
Yes.
Yeah, there we go. All right, we gotta dump this clip fire. It sucks ass. Shield quick charge. All right, that's fucking useful. Some missiles. One more. There we go.
Not even dead. Feel that pain. Enjoy hell. Taking a hit. My shields are down.
Whoop! Alright, let's shove a few missiles up his asshole. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me.
Taking fire!
Shields out!
God damn it.
Better luck next time.
A shield! Stronger than expected! My shield!
Ah, come on, I just need to land one more shot on him. There we go.
Shields are down!
It'll take more than that.
One more, please. There we go. I'm not even sure that that's doing extra damage like it says it is. Nice. Good shooting. Oh, I think he does have misses. Awesome. Get a
can't kill me.
Little bit of a fill up. Whoop.
Oh,
well played. Nice.
My shield to blow.
Beautiful. All right.
Space junk.
Well, if you're accurate, I guess clip fire works. But usually I am not, so we're gonna dump that. We got, static core, target overclock, sticky missile, laser edge. Damn it, I'm like 37 short of getting all three of those. Fucking damn it. All right, so let's get that one and that one for sure. We'll get some missiles, I guess. Swap off clip fire, and we're good. The little zappy zap shot was tempting, but I like the fire. I like the fire a lot. Such a hot ass weapon. Ah, that's better.
Ouch, ouch, ouch!
Raider Psycho, get off me!
Yeah.
No shields.
Alright. Side showed up a little bit. Oh, that's right, I got the quicker charge too. Awesome.
Money in the bank.
Stop it, stop it!
Taking Raider fire!
Ah! Uh oh!
Damn bugs! Dead bugs!
What happened?
Whoa! Okay. Hey, yeah. All right. Didn't expect to see him so soon. But if he's gonna be shooting his own dudes for me, I'm okay with that. Whoa! Excuse me. Whoop. Oh, he's got bouncy bounces too.
I'm hit! Receiving fire!
You and your empire!
Oh, you bastard. Alright, well, that's okay. It's okay. Oh, we're fine.
Less pitiful than expected.
Taking damage! My shield is blown!
Whoa, come on. Thank you.
It wasn't bad.
Bullshit. Woo, okay. A little brown spot in my trousers now. We got there. Icy ice. Okay.
Ooh.
I guess that's all right.
What was that? Come back, little kitty. Expose yourself.
Shields out.
Well, okay. Yeah, that was fucking unfair.
Oh,
shit.
Got it.
God damn it. Out of this fucking corner.
Yes. Yes. Come on, I kill you first.
Raiders.
Stop.
Boom.
Yes.
All right,
I
idiots.
Am the darkness.
Ugh, it's my extra health there too.
I accept your challenge. Your time has come.
Raider Psycho, get off me! Shield's blown.
The boy is red.
But he didn't have any extra missiles for me. What a little shit.
Eyes ahead.
I know you're here.
Oh, gross, gross, gross.
Oh, yeah.
Damn it. Let's hope for nuts and bolts, but it's okay.
I'm hit.
Oh, you little bastards.
Break and attack.
Whoop. Whoop. Ah! Okay, it's fine. I got the quick charge, so as long as I stay out of trouble for a little bit. Little bastards. Oh, you little bitch. Come on.
Prepare to die.
Fucker, the goddamn spread shot. Eat a dick.
You're gonna die.
You fucker.
Prepare to die.
American fist face. Coming in hot.
Shields down. Taking damage.
Shields down.
My shields are down. I'm hit. They are really angry.
Yeah, well, you'll be dead soon, so that'll solve that problem.
Ka-ching.
receiving fire for the Empire.
You little bitch. Right before my shield charged again. Oh my god. Damn it. Ah. God, why is it always level 3 that gets to me? It's fucking trash.
Ah! I found a human. Here you are.
You and your empire.
Oh, what the fuck? Go, you little shit. Come on. How is that fair? Oh, you little bastard. Yeah, great. Slow, put me in slow-mo so I can watch my inevitable death. Thanks, buttholes. Time for one more, I guess. The void's little shits. I guess I'm just being too aggressive. I'm going in when I don't have the weaponry to back it up.
What? Enemy spotted!
Arrogant fish face! Coming in hot! Boom!
Damn you!
Money in the bank.
I can get it better than sub 40 level 1 please. This time, maybe, huh?
Yes! Yes!
Taking Raider fire!
Fuck off.
Engaging! Hope you got more.
Yeah, now I don't have the quick charge, so I gotta be even more of a coward.
In your face! The light comes for me!
Better luck next time. Move!
Get some! Ouch!
Ah, you little bastard! What?! That was not the third shot. Come on, you little fuck.
Come on, baby. Hold together.
You little bastard. Yeah, down. Eat that shit. Ah! I already lost my extra shield. Damn it. And of course, I never seem to pick those up, just going through levels here. Always some worthless garbage like the clip fire or something. What do we got? Big shot. Okay, that's better. I will take that one, I guess.
Lucky shot. Run, human!
Taking Imperial fire!
It wasn't bad.
Actually, reasonably surprised I didn't get hit there. That probably should have been a hit. At least one or two. Oh, eat a dick. Oh, good. It's the dude, the big ass ones now, too. There, okay. You can kill your buddy there. That's fine. Fuck off with that.
Shields out.
Ugh. So trash.
That didn't hurt. Die.
Ka-ching.
And it's not enough that it's a fucking AoE attack. Intercepts my own shots, too. Trash. Shield absorption, which I'll never use. Alright, perfect.
How's it? Stop it!
Ha-ha! See ya!
Wow, alright, this is good. This is some good pre-firing there.
Face me!
Tango! I've been hit!
Man, I wish you fought as well as you explode.
You little bastard. Of course he's got fucking missiles as well. Fuck off.
Show yourself! Contact!
Okay, the fucking side juke thing doesn't do shit for me. Get how that works. Alright, more missiles and then a little bit of something over here. What do we got? 46, that's a much better level 1. Better than sub 40, Jesus. Did lose the extra shield, which is a pain in the asshole, but what are you gonna do?
Hey.
Let's see what we got here. Targeted overclock, strong locks, and nothing else. All right. Wait, what laser thing did I pick up? Oh, the big shot. Right. And then I got the mech shield thing. Just should really be using more mech, because that will really help. Once I get to level 3 and beyond, I'll definitely need
Where
to start
you?
Doing that.
You're weak.
What is an amateur hour?
Whoa. Space junk. No, thank you for that one.
Why be crushed? You're still weak.
Oh, well played.
Big pieces of shit in my way.
Ow, sharp. Bam!
Don't run away. I surround you. It begins.
Jump in.
Prepare yourself for the void.
We're already in
Hit
the void, buddy. Come on.
Your peril.
Whoop, excuse me, pardon me.
Outsider, here.
Oh, come on. Again, my shield is fucking charged.
Oh, yeah.
You little shits. Ah, the timing on that is stupid. I don't like it.
Laters.
Little bastards. Again, fucking garbage.
Raiders rule! Shut up, bugger!
Raiders, leave the fighting to the big boys.
Yeah, go get him. Pin him against the wall, I'll take care of this side.
And that's mine. That is a dead
There one. We go, good teamwork, everybody. What do we got Ooh. There? Pellets?
Nope.
Not ideal. I like my big shot.
Receiving fire! I've got you now!
Smoke you down.
What do we got there? Nuts and bolts? Okay, that's acceptable.
Taste the might of the Empire.
Take a hit!
Better luck next time.
Taking damage.
Nice.
My shield.
Yes. Hit.
Death is
a maybe these pellets aren't so bad.
Taking
damage. Let me fucking out. Hit these guys more than once in a pass.
How's it?
Feel the fire.
Nah, I'm gonna swap back to the big shots. Uh-huh. I need like the heavy hitting.
Your challenge.
Raider Psycho, get off me!
Oh, bastards. Alright,
oh, yeah.
Bug out a little bit.
Light burns you.
Hey!
Right up the tailpipe.
Got him.
Although I do Take like how fast fire. This fires.
Fear the light.
Alright, let's get out of there.
Your fate is decided. One.
There we go.
Oh, well played.
Ka-ching. Alright, up to 128 for level 2. That's not bad. Not bad. Awesome. Free repairs, why not? All over again. You heard blading, nice. Ooh, that's really good. I wish I could sell shit that I didn't want. Okay, let's go disposable armor because I'm gonna need it. Let's go back to the big shot. Alright, things are looking up for this. On to level 3 with plenty of health. Lost my extra shield already, which is shitty, but whatever.
Take that! Contact!
Boom!
Human!
Eat shit!
My shield is blown!
Target destroyed!
Space junk!
Ah!
You little bastard! How is he fucking so slippery? Such a tank looking fucking ship. There we go. Eat a dick. Here.
You wanna play? Nice shot, jerk.
Come on, you little bitches.
Is that
there,
all you
take
got?
You out first then. I was gonna get your injured points. Friend first, but whatever.
Sweet upgrade.
What we got? Targeter overclock? Okay. Pretty decent.
Target destroyed.
It's one of these big fuckers now.
Hello.
No shield.
Let's get around the corner, please. Fucker, come on! Are you serious? It caught me in the middle of a frickin' recharge that time. Great, little shits. You little shits. Yes, go get him. Go get him, please. Oh, good. Glad that exploded right in my face. So I lost my extra health again. What do we got there? Clip fire. Fucking. And I'm not getting the extra damage from it, I don't think, because I'm still just causing two. Shit. Alright, things are going a little sour here.
What? Stop it! Stop it!
Later.
How did I manage to nut myself with that one? Shit. Okay, there we go. Like one on one. Uh-oh. I've got no ammo left. There we go. Get rid of this clip fire again. It's kind of one of the worst things. Alright.
Aim it right there. Oh,
what the hell? Why did you just fucking let it go? Supposed to throw that shit. There you go.
Shields down!
Oh, goody.
You're finished now.
Oh my goodness. All right, he's got the doubles.
Prepare to
and
die.
A bunch of missiles. All right.
You and your empire, Gremlin Blacksmith.
You dare challenge a baron?
Okay, there we go. Get his little fucking helpers out of here first. Oh, dear. Where's his other one?
Die, fool.
Taking fire.
There we go.
Whoop.
What?
As well as
what you got, bitch?
Feel the pain.
Contact. Taking Imperial fire.
All right. Eat some missiles, man. There you go. You want some of this? Okay, it's fine. It's fine. He's done. Fucking eat it, little butthole. Okay, good. That little shit is usually the cause of so much problems.
Who's that?
Your time.
There he goes. Let some missiles fly.
Taking greater fire.
He's not even dead. A full fucking suite of missiles, and he's not dead. Eat it.
I accept your challenge.
Okay, there's one. There's two.
Now I come. Boy,
this is up his asshole.
Wait.
There we go.
Next time.
Beautiful. You gonna give me some missiles? No? Oh, come on, man. Don't be stingy like that. Alright, 243 going out at level 3 is pretty good. We'll take it. Watch me just fucking stuff it right away in level 4. Almost 10% there. What was it? Almost 6 million in level 47, I think, was the top score. Jesus. I thought I was doing well getting to level 8 with a million. Oh, that's right. I get free repairs. Nice. Engine, laser edge, I guess, will be something. Precision muzzle, no. Okay, clip fire off, please. I need fire or ice. Or electricity. Zap zaps. That's right, I don't have clip fire anymore. I was fucking rapid firing like I did it. Whoa, that guy. Whoa, that guy means a little business. Fuck. Wow, alright. They are pulling zero punches now. Ah! Whoa, fuck off. Alright, this guy needs to die first, please.
Shields out.
Oh my goodness. Have some missiles, please. Thank you. Oh shit. Oh, you little bitch! Come on! You have got to be fucking kidding me. Eat? Oh, of course. And my shields weren't charged yet.
No shields.
That is... it's a little trash. It's a little trashy trash, but I did call it. I did say I was going to stuff it right away in level 4. Okay, we got time for one more, I think. Yep. A little under 10 minutes. We can do a little under 10 minutes. Not my night tonight. And of course, right during my fucking shield charge cycle again. Fucking miracle of miracles.
Break it.
Better luck next time.
Damn you and your empire!
Knew I can't die!
Mind your shit, you asshole. What a dick. Alright. What do we got here?
Stop hiding, coward.
Burst. God damn it, burst fire, really? If there's ever one that's worse than clip fire. It's burst fire.
Engaging.
Coming in hot.
Taking fire.
Good. Yeah, let's get between them both. That's a fucking great idea.
I'm hit.
You and your empire.
Feel my wrath.
Fucking serious with this.
Oh, well played. All right,
there's one.
You'll pay for this.
There's two. Fuck off. Okay, good start, I guess.
They smell bad on the outside.
Hello to Boom! Ouch! This one, look like.
Another one down!
Woo! Yes, sir! I'll have it ever!
Psycho, get off me!
This is gonna hurt.
Whoops. Excuse me, pardon me.
Cool. That didn't hurt.
Raiders?
Oh, of course he fucking shoots through that. Eat a dick.
Where'd you run off to?
Troll bitch.
Ow, ow.
Yeah. How do you like that? You little shithead.
That's mine.
Alright, so I got boost energy, right? Okay, that's pretty good, I guess. I'll need it later. Oh, good. I'm glad I hit with just one of those.
Coming in hot. Shields out.
Bogey down.
No. Fuck off. Caught me in the middle of a charge cycle again. What a little shit.
You're gonna die now. Feel the pain.
Stupid empire.
Whoop!
Okay,
good. Gave me some missiles like I was expecting. Alright, who's the backup crew here? Who wants to eat some?
Feel the pain.
Huh?
Ah!
Die, human!
Taking Imperial fire!
Stronger than expected!
Okay, I don't understand how he got a shot through there. Whatever.
Boom!
You and your empire.
Beautiful. Alright, 45 after level 1. It's not bad. Where did this goddamn burst fire? Gosh dang it. Why do I just get shit now in level 1? I need something good, like mirrored plating or fire. Even I'd even take ice. Whatever. We'll see what we can pull off with this last run here. Probably nothing good. Ooh, okay, shields overcharge, you got my attention. How much? 150, and I don't have enough for both that and pierce. Whatever, I need shield first. Damn it, alright, well, burst fire's going away. No, you didn't see shit. Go away.
Taking damage.
Oh wow, I got one of the little tiny fuckers contact next to him.
I got him.
Oh, I still had my other extra shield. Awesome. I didn't even realize that. I figured I lost it for sure.
Oh, well played. Money in the bank.
Oh well, that's fine. That's a little extra bonus for me. Oh, wow, nice.
Woo!
Raiders?
Explody shot, bastard. Come here.
Woo! Yes, sir. Well, have it ever.
Shields out.
Face me. Stop that.
You little shit. Yeah. What you got?
Oh, that's gonna smell.
I'm hit.
What do we got awesome. There? Upgrade. Charge damage. Oh, damn it. What the fuck was that from? Damn it. So, back it up. Back it, back it, back it up.
No escape.
Breaking it. Boom. Shield down.
Does this guy have missiles? Is he fucking charging his missiles? Well, it doesn't really matter. He's gonna die anyways.
Woo.
There we go. He did have missiles. Great. Awesome. All right, something better than clip fire. Oh my goodness, are you serious? I got the two worst ones in the first two levels. Fucking hell. Well, at least this level's almost over. I can swap off it again. Gosh dang it.
Getting attacked by a madman!
Ah. Eat some missiles, bitches.
See ya.
Did I get this other guy? Oh yeah, nice. Right.
Out, out, out.
Yeah, if you want to go in there, nice. Bounce him right in. Beautiful. All right, backup crew, where are you at? Ready to get your shit stomped.
Look at here.
Boom, eat it. Oh, nice. Got that guy right away. Take it.
In your face. Oh, do you want to play?
Where that guy goes down, pretty much.
Ooh, bye-bye. Ooh.
Fucking nice shot, cowardly sure. Bitch. Come on. Get your asshole over here.
You
little bitch, come here. Yeah, yeah, you want some of this? Come on, come and get it. Beautiful. Alright, 107 after level 2, that's kind of sparse. That's okay. Still maintaining our shield, that's the important part. See what we got. Man, all this is fucking trash. Ooh, yes, please. Take that and that and the only thing I can afford. All right. Can clip fire. Now we've got. Okay, good. We've got burst and clip out of the way. Now it should be nothing but good shit from here on out. Anything else would be fine. Now watch, it's gonna give me pellets or something. Well, you're pellets aren't the worst, now. I guess. But oh, okay, we you have got the Baron right away with the beam. Death.
The choice is yours.
Ooh, nope, 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 nope.
Accept your fate.
Receiving fire.
Whoa! What you think you got there, bitch?
I'm hit.
Oh, fuck. Ah, damn it. And then, okay, yeah. Fucking drains my shield, and then that bastard hits me right away. Are you fucking serious? Oh, so trash. Yeah, shield's down. Great.
Can't get hit again. You'll have to do better than that.
Yeah, let's get hit one more time there. Why not? Alright, you little shit. Come here. Eat some missiles.
Contact.
Eat some more missiles. Have even more.
You dare.
How about one more? There we go. All right, be like one good shot away from dying now.
No!
Yeah, of course.
Receiving fire.
Wouldn't be fair unless you got one more good hit on me. Oh, fuck off. That would have killed me if that had hit. Fucking damn it. Now I'm down to no extra shield and two health. Oh, fuck this game.
My shields are blown.
This is so trash.
Stupid empire.
Yeah, come on. You and me, one on one, you little shit. Oh my god, that almost did it. Come here, you little fucker.
Another there. One down.
God damn it. That went south so fast. Well, now it's survival mode, pretty much. Get the rear guard on this one. Are you fucking serious? Wow! Well, that went oh my goodness. Alright, well, that's good timing, actually. That's really good timing. Sick. Okay, that's a fucking bug. I had way more than 6,000. Thank you. I'm not that bad. Level 6,000 at level 3, can you imagine? That's got to be like a low score route or something. All right, that's it for tonight. Next stream will be 7 p.m. CST tomorrow. Got a couple more days left in November. A couple more streams to do for Giving a Flock. And after that, it'll be a little bit of a little resty rest. Got to get recharged. It's been a long-ass month for doing this. Had a lot of fun doing it, but it takes a lot out of you. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.